go. See the nice shine on it. Really like it. Looks really good. I want that mirrored image. That's what all Harley should have. It's got a little bit of orange peel, but that's alright. Man, that looks so pretty, dog. I just called it downright sexy. Purple, I can tell you that, but it's the same color. That's just what you get from one coat. I think this one here explains it. See how it's got the pink on there to the purple? I got like one coat, then they got two and a half, and you know, one and a half, barely one. You know, I mean, that's how you change the color on it. So, yeah, I hope my mom likes it. That's ultimately what it's all about, is pleasing the mama. Without her, I wouldn't have anything. I'd do this 1,000 times over again if it was what she wanted. I'd do anything for her. Well, I hope you guys enjoy this. We'll go to the next step, which is assembly. And then we'll go take it for a rip or something to see what the fuck's out there and see if everything holds together, so. Alright, well, if you like it, give me a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe, tell your friends. And if you don't like it, give me a thumbs down, nasty comment. I don't really give a damn because I'm not doing it for you. I'm just doing it because this is what I own and like to do. Love to paint. That's why I do it every day. Alright, peace.